It was Wednesday night field hockey at Nazareth College. The Golden Flyers hosted East Avenue rival St. John Fisher College on the turf field in an Empire 8 matchup. In the first half, at 11:59, Fisher took the early lead on the goal by Reagan Amoroso, and it was 1-0 St. John Fisher College. 5 minutes later, Fisher pressuring again. Bree Soccer scored her 17th of the season, and it was 2-0 Cardinals. They looked to add another before halftime, but Kimber Norris made the save, and it was 2-0 at the break. In the second half, after Fisher scored another, Naz finally broke through. McKaylee Whalen to Jessica Livesey. There was contact in front, but the Golden Flyers got the goal, and it was 3-1. But then at 48:34, the Cardinals with some room, Lauren Fazio to Soccer for her second of the night to make it 4-1. Fisher added three more. Then late in the game, Naz still working hard, and Leah Good scored the second for the Golden Flyers. And 7-2 was the final. Naz falls to 8-10 overall and 3-4 in the E8.
First half, our offensive movement, moving together, transitioning the ball as a unit, so moving together, switching fields. And, you know, this was one of our better games, one of our most consistent games, with just seeing the big balls through up to our forwards, hitting those lanes out of the backfield, and it made a huge difference for our offensive push.
Well, we noticed during the first half that the goalie kept getting pulled out whenever we were dribbling the ball towards her. So I noticed that she was pulling out, so I dodged, and that enabled me to get around her because she dove.
Just knowing to stay on our marks, not give up. We have one more game, especially as seniors. There's five of us. It'll be our senior game, so there'll be a lot of energy taking in. And just not being afraid. We have to give it all we got because we have nothing else to lose.
1, 2, 3, rise up!
Nazareth student-athletes proudly support the following community organizations: Golisano Children's Hospital, the American Cancer Society, and the Special Olympics. The Golden Flyers, excelling in competition, the classroom, and the community. Nazareth video highlights are presented courtesy of a friend of the Golden Flyers.